Hey guys, a new tutorial. I will show you how to install Ansible on Ubuntu 18.04. Okay, first we must add the repository. So let's open terminal and install. Let's copy this. And press enter to continue. Enable. Okay, the process is already running, so I will kill the process. Sudo. So don't follow me, just if you have the same problem, just kill the process. Anyway, just copy this command. And now we skip update because it updates automatically. So let's copy the command of installation. And yes to continue. Don't worry, you will find this command on the description of the video. And now the installation is finished. So let's check the version. So this is the version, Ansible 2.5.0. So thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.